measuring thoracolumbar flexion using the fingertip to floor method. I have the patient standing. I'm going to have him bend forward, and I'm going to measure the distance between his middle finger and the floor. Go ahead, bend forward and touch the your toes if able. And he measures at 17 and a half centimeters, so I would mark that down. And that is measuring thoracolumbar flexion using the fingertip to floor method.